Doesn't it just bug you when someone with a fancy, expensive car parks across two parking places? It's like they don't care that you might need a parking place too. They just want to make sure no one parks too close to their precious machine. Well, an unidentified Jeep driver was beyond annoyed. He took action. The Jeep driver just decided to put that BMW in its place. Literally. He pushed it right over. It left a little dent, which I'm sure is not going to impress the BMW's owner, and the Jeep just drove away after filming the encounter. Well, the least he could have done is park there, even for just a minute, to show some earnestness in his motivation. No word on where this was or who the Jeep or BMW belonged to. It's not what I would have done, but still, in a naughty kind of way, it's kind of satisfying to see. No, really. In Pontiac, Michigan, a man walked into the PNC Bank, handed the teller a note demanding money, and that he had a gun. The teller walked away from the counter and left the man standing there. Then he left. That's it. That's the story. You know, if he's going to be a successful bank robber, I'm thinking he might want to work on staying until he gets the money. No, really.